I tell him, let's go. Let's get after this thing. Fingers crossed we do good. Cross your toes too. And welcome back. Y'all don't forget, like, share, and subscribe. And smash that thumbs up button. It'd be greatly appreciated. And if you watch the video to the end too. Now let's go. See if we can't go up. One way to start a race. It's gonna be interesting to start a race starting like that. I still say this is gonna be interesting. Interesting week. Gummit. You sap sucker. I should have known better. Brake check me or whatever you want to call it. I mean, y'all tell me if that was a brake check or something on my end. I'd be curious to know. Something I did or I deserved that? Or is that something just dirty? Be interesting to know. See, he didn't do it that time. I'm gonna get out of the way. That just killed my race. I think it was intentional. I just don't understand that. I kind of get it, a little close to you. Chance I might overtake you, but why don't you just outrun me? Outdrive me. Thank you. I mean, that's what his intentions were, you know, get me a penalty. I mean, he succeeded. Make it up. Get your head down and go to work. That was kind of scary. I tried it that way that time. About the same, I think. Come on. Try not to get no penalties. I know I'm probably driving this track all wrong. Y'all probably screaming at me. Bringing it myself right there. I know I took that wrong. Damn that. It is what it is, folks. But I do appreciate y'all watching and leaving a comment and the thumbs up and smashing the like button, basically. But I appreciate if y'all leave that comment. Let me know